we had police officers in the high school that I grew up in, a police precinct in the high school. We were always searched going in and out of school. And this was back in the 80s. So it really wasn't a friendly environment and something I never really desired to do. So this is quite an adventure.